work I'm showing called Olympians series, new series, it's a new form of, for me, a new form of making collages. So I make paintings, then I cut the paintings and I put them onto Financial Times, which is collaged digitally. So it's a collage on collage. So I like to, I'm very interested in the medium of painting and the medium of collage and how I can put them together to make contemporary work. In the context of this exhibition, I think my work was selected by the curator because he's interested in artists who are making work about the continent, but also making contemporary work, which is more about the medium. For me, I'm interested in the medium, not in the continent as such. So the Olympians represent sport in Senegal, where they have a traditional wrestling, which is almost as old as the Roman or Greek wrestling. And somehow it combines physicality, physical movement with spirituality. And for me, this is a very interesting collage of two things. So you collage physicality and strength with spirituality and belief. And so my work really looks at these, looks at how I can make new contemporary art based on what I see when I'm in Ghana, what I see when I'm in Senegal, and so on.